And if you're not up dancing, what is wrong with you? I about hung myself with my headphones. So, anyway, you should be up dancing with that one for sure. If you're kung fu discoing or just boogieing along. Okay, that is one of the best ones. Definitely awesome. And Tori told us that the Pointer Sisters are the vocals in the background. So very, very cool. Okay, up next, Mr. John Cena. And of course, You Can't See Me. He made that famous, of course, with WWE. Mr. John Cena, he is awesome. I love him. I think he's such a great character. He is. He's just wonderful. So, and then he also had a hit single, Bad Bad Man, which we will also play. You Can't See Me was the album. It was released on May 10th of 2005. The album debuted at number 15 on the Billboard 200 charts, sold over 40,000 copies in the first week. Yes. And Rod's name, Tallulah. Yeah. Yes. Moonlighting. He was awesome in that, wasn't he? I love that show. My mom loved that show, actually. And this has since been become a certified platinum by the Recording Industry Association of America. So let's get with it with You Can't See Me. Oh, well, I hope not, Chris. You can seat dance. I do it all the time. Freaks are probably dancing in the back, right? Okay, John Cena, You Can't See Me.
Condemn me. A man's measured by the way that he thinks. Not clothing lines, ice links, leather and minks. I spent 20 plus years seeking knowledge of self. So for now, Mark Brecht is living life for wealth.
Your time is up, my time is now. You can't see me, my time is now. It's the franchise where I'm shining now. You can't see me, my time is now. Your time is up, my time is now. You can't see me, my time is now. It's the franchise. Can't see me, my time is down.
In the 1980s, a group of impressionable young men watched way too much television. Today, they survive as defenders of that forgotten era. If something or someone from the 80s is in jeopardy, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the Chain Gang.
This is terrible. With the 80s held hostage, I'm history. My only hope is to find the Chain Gang.
The Chain Gang? I hear they're terrific. Will there be anything else, sir?
Not unless you can help me find the Chain Gang.
You're in luck. But you just found them.
Oh, you done did it now. Chaos, you should have put this one in the vault, man. They not ready. They don't know what's coming, man. Oh, we gonna drop this on them right here. Y'all ain't ready for this. Y'all ain't ready for none of this. Your boy's a bad man. Then we invading the streets. Make them clap a rapper skirt. They be dropping the heat. Shock the world. Now I'm standing alone. I flip fools like them clamshell cellular phones. You can't help but nod your head to the track. The water down rap. We be taking it back. Give it to me straight. Ain't no chasing it. Check yourself in the mirror. Ain't no facing it. Cause you playing the role and you planning to fold. It's the master plan. We got the planet on hold. We all over the streets like your favorite sneaker. Breaking up your sound like a drive-through speaker. Everything that I be spitting is strong. After I rock, fast forward through the rest of the song. We the monkey wrench that's gonna ruin your plan. And don't f*** with y'all, Cena, I'm a bad man.
With the mic in my hands, I'm a bad man. Even in a fight with my hands, I'm a bad man. Living in the streets all my life, I'm a bad man. I'm a bad man, I'm a bad man. With the mic in my hands, I'm a bad man. Even in the fight with the hands, I'm a bad man. Living in the streets all my life, I'm a bad man. I'm a bad man, I'm a bad man.
We devils, rocking ambient levels. We set loose on my hot tunes to instrumentals. And cats got one-liners, I dropped several. Man, I think it's funny you choose. Losing progress or running in place. We making moves, and y'all settle. I rip rappers and take responsibility for making future Hall of Famers look third rate. Y'all are lost with words like conversation on your worst first date. And ride beats, creep through side streets. Loose sleep, notepads, that's where rhymes leak. Punchlines, man, don't even beg. I got knees slapping tracks, y'all bruising your leg. You a rhyme writer, buddy, man, that's a joke. You ain't worthy of being my secretary, man, that's a quote. I flood tracks like cracks in boats. Some empty rappers choked up with their own lines in their throat.
With the mic in my hands, I'm a bad man. Even in a fight with my hands, I'm a bad man. Living in the streets all my life, I'm a bad man. I'm a bad man, I'm a bad man. With the mic in my hands, I'm a bad man. Even in a fight with the hands, I'm a bad man. Living in the streets all my life, I'm a bad man. I'm a bad man, I'm a bad man.
Turn up the microphone and feed me, I'm a beast. Them C's and they beats is what I eat. 16, I leave you in the street. My rhymes are sicker than gangrene in both feet. It's spreading up the leg and headed for the head. Your rhymes are whack, your style is proof that the brain corrosion is thinking with your chosen flows. I'm nice with mics, my hands will break your nose like Mikey Tyson fighting in his prime. One rhyme and I shake up the room one time. Boom, to the jaw, your face is a cold type raw. The blood and snot they mix, jelly on the floor. My love is copping bricks, belly on the floor. I rob you, you soft and you really ain't a problem. I solve you, 357 long nose revolve you. Acid in your face, bad look, dissolve you. I'm a bad, bad man, yeah. Check it out, it's Bumpy Knuckles, baby. And I want you to say hello to the bad, bad man.
You walk right into my trap. Now that I have the Chain Gang, no one can stop me.
What about the kids, fool?
I'll destroy the 80s forever.
What you talking about, Gary?
All right, Mike, man, kaboom. Yeah, it was great. It was great. John Cena made his debut in WWE by beating Olympic gold medalist in WWE Hall of Fame, Kurt Angle. Yes, he did. Yeah, kaboom, my kind of song, right? Yeah, who knew? He can rap with the best of them, that is for sure. Damn straight. Okay. Yeah, Tori gave us some info. He's done a lot of this background. Yeah, that was pretty awesome. I like that one a lot. Cena became the Undertaker's list of victims in this year's WrestleMania. My daughter and them follow WWE. They get the free pay-per-views. They get free ones. So, yeah, very cool. John Cena is awesome. I really like this. I mean, I like him as a person. Now we know he can rap. So, yeah, Undertaker. Ooh, he's creepy, huh? I know some of them. I don't watch it faithfully, but yeah. Very cool. Any WWE fans out there? So, yeah. Very cool stuff. Hope you like that one, Ike. Where are you? I play rap and you're not here. See how you are? Okay. Okay, thanks for that, Michelle. Didn't need to know that, but thank you. Okay, up next, another one who thought he could sing. Robert Downey Jr. With Man Like Me. Background, Tori, you're up. The Futurist album. It was released in 2004. The album received mixed reviews. He did say he probably will not do another album, as he felt the energy he put into doing the album wasn't compensated, I guess. Man Like Me. And then another one I'm going to play, which is Every Breath You Take, Believe It or Not. Yeah. Yes. So hang on. Let's see how he does with this one. Man Like Me.
This is not, I've been dreaming of forever. The mirror takes a look at my face. I'll never set foot in that rat hole again, but I'll drive to your place. I spit gravel as I back out of the back door, and the 20s roll around in my hand. It's funny now when I don't show up on Monday, they're gone nuts and eat their hats. Well, what do you think of that? She says you're throwing life away to move with a man like me. She's not blind, she just don't have a mind to see. This is a habit I'm breaking now forever. I'm weary from trying to shake it. So when I ask if you won't give me your hand, I take it right now from your mother's side of town. She says you're throwing life away to move. She says you're throwing life away.